Hello everyone, welcome back to Bloodborne. So we are going to go into the Chalice Dungeons. We're, I think we're on depth 4 now. What can we do? Can we do Ailing Laron? We can. Perfect. So we did the first part of the DLC last time, and we did another chalice. We'll probably do a chalice or two this time. Maybe finish up the DLC. I'm not sure. It depends on how much trouble we run into. So I like Ailing Laron. The Laron chalices all have this kind of dust theme. Everything's kind of all sandy. We're running around with a burial blade. I heard that. Look at that. Look at those souls. 7,000 for two guys. Calm down, man. There's a real jump in your soul rate to the point that, you know, it pretty much trivializes anything earlier on. All the expenses. Oh, we got red people. Where are you guys coming from? Oh, okay. Sudden spider. And red spiders too. Okay. We've got a summoner growl out there. I hear her. So, off to the left somewhere? There she is. No mercy for summoner girls. Am I recording? Yeah, I'm good. Okay. Every now and again I get paranoid. Hello. Oh, it's our first sage. These guys are terrifying. They move so quickly. Thank you. Please. Did someone just knock on my door? Just a second. Sorry about that. There was nobody there. Now I'm worried. Maybe it was a ghost. One of those knocking ghosts, right? Okay, so we came from that way. Haven't been over here yet. That didn't run away yet. Oh, just die. Bolt. Useless. Just a second, please. Look at that, 80,000 souls for clearing one side area. No shoving! Ow. I don't even know what the parry timing is on these dudes. They attack so slowly. I guess when they're shoving. So there is an elevator, or not an elevator, turn back. A hunter is never alone. Hello. Sometimes I go for those I go for the viscerals more than I should. I should just DPS him down. Ooh, Ritual Blood 5. Why are people complaining about not coming here because of the Ritual Blood 5? I mean, that's really good stuff. More blood! Excuse me. Alright, we didn't go up the ladder. Didn't see that guy in first glance. Oh. Okay. Well. Ah, this is the turn back area. Okay. Wait a minute. So then this is the right way to. This is how to get back to the front. I don't think I ever stepped in that one particular spot. What do we got here? Another sage. With the crazy hair. Another side path. There are many. Where'd the other one go? Did he just run away? Maybe I killed him accidentally, or maybe he fell to the world or something. Excuse me. Okay, there's a way there. Big chasm. Why do you keep on saying that? Silver Beast. Yeah, that's kind of disappointing. Right at the point where we're looking for fives, not fours. Now, could I have gone up there and gone across that way? I think I could have, so I think I better go back. It's a Thamero dude. What are you doing around here? Enemies? Beware of insects. Ah. Was there a chest on this side? No. Okay. Hey, some free mats. I'm not gonna say no. And now we have the first lair boss. 180,000 souls in. I think it's all beast-themed bosses, so I know that. I think we're gonna have a we're gonna have a Loran Silver Beast at some point, a beast-possessed soul. We might have a Bloodstar Beast or a Parle. I don't remember which is which. It's been a while. Okay, Beast Possessed Soul. Worst timing ever, Michael. Do better. Good deal. Let's go spend.
Gammon awaits you. Go. Very well, let.
Just a moment. I need to be right back. Run to the bathroom. Alright, I'm back. Let's go ahead and head back into the chalice. Sorry about that. We have a side path. With a whole bunch of rats. Didn't see you. Glad you were already on the ground. Yeah. There's a lot of rats over there. Is this the Beast Claw dude? Rat, come here. No, I gotta do the Beast Claw dude first. Okay. Come on, dude. Well, I need to get some room. I can't see anything. There we go. I blame these last two rats. They're causing me so much problems. Hello? Is there anywhere to go from here? Or just fall down? Yeah, okay. Hello. There's the Beast Claw, which I believe was only accessible through the Chalice Dungeons, right? Like, it's not anywhere in the base game. Not even in the DLC, if I recall. It's a chalice-only reward. Cold Blood Flower Bulb. Nice. Well, that's worth coming in here, even if we didn't, even if we ignored the NPC. What, was there a way on this side too? No. Okay. Beware of hunters. Let's go back real quick. I mean, we have a level, but I'm not going to spend it on a level. I just want to top off our vials. Wasting our blood bullets, but that's okay. There. That'll keep us going through a bunch of failed attempts at this or that. Okay, well, very linear so far. Now No mercy for abhorrent beasts. None. But these are not abhorrent beasts. These are just beasts. The things you fight, they're not beasts. They're people. Bad people, mostly. People no one would miss much. So we got 3 levels. Let's start at the top. That's not a very good jump scare. Oh, great. We have a summoner girl. Summoner girl. We came from this way. No, we came from here. No, we didn't. Now I'm confused. That's okay. Oh, I didn't get it. No. That one little dude. Hero man. Be wary of lying in ambush. This time they didn't jump down. So we'll just help them off the ledge. He's acting like I've got a fire source, but I don't. Start at the top. Dude here. Go down there, look behind you. Summon a girl to the left. There's the lever. I guess we should get that while we're here. That's a rare mob. Don't see that one very much. You know those guys in Dark Souls 3 in the New Izalith Ruins? New Izalith? Or whatever, the sewers that summon fireballs? These are their precursor. The attempt, FromSoft's attempt at, you know, figuring out how to make them. They look just like them, except for they don't make the same noise. No, like they do. Okay, but we're not done. We went another way and we ran into monsters. Probably just leads down to the second area. That's fine. Got my souls, man. There you go. Still alive! Be wary of a liar. Be wary of liars in ambush. Okay, that's the main stairway. Is there anywhere else to go from here? Nope. Excuse me. I apologize. Another door, another optional side path. The side paths begin to get a little ridiculous, I have to say. It's like, if there's that many of them, just make them part of the level. I want to be happy when I get a side path because, oh, I'm going to get some treasure. Instead, it's, oh, another side path. Rawr. Little too early. I'm dead. Oh, lucky. A little too late. We got lucky on that one, that first try though. Oh, I wonder if there's spiders in there. Maybe we'll go somewhere else first. No, there's spiders in there too. There's quite a few of them. Go. No time for you, man. Follow the spiders. I didn't get her. There's two. Any leftovers? No. We just walked past a wolf up there, though, somewhere. We'll get this first, though. Be kind. Good. These guys are so parryable unless they do one particular move. Lots of ritual blood, but it's only a level 4. That's fine. I think we still need it for the Cursed Chalice. But we probably have enough fours now. Or defiled chalice, that's it. Hello, sir. Missed all the excitement earlier? I don't know why I did that. So if we die, the spiders can get to us that much faster. Hello, sir. I don't know who this is. I'm hoping it's someone easy. Visceral attacks effective. Time for cooperators. Fire. It's a Bloodstar beast! So you get next to the beast, and it attacks, and then you can attack. This one's kind of beefy. Okay, you're hugging the wall a bit, man. It's rude. Get away from the wall. You're robbing me of my viscerals, man. I'm not happy about this. Get away from the wall, man. You're cheating. Cheating. Oh. Oh, you hit me. Here, just finish it. Yeah. There's the Aelding Laron Root Chalice, which will let me make a randomized version of this. Not many people looking for help at this depth. Interesting. I think at the level before, there were more. So maybe people don't have trouble with Bloodstar Beast, but they do have trouble with Beast-Possessed Soul. Yeah, let's just quickly check to see if we have anything interesting going on here. So we got a physical 18 and nourishing 15. That's kind of our thing right now. What was that? 18 but increased stamina cost. Yeah, we said we weren't going to do that. No, we don't have anything good yet.
Gammon away, go. Very well, let. Farewell.
One of the frustrating things in my job is that people come to me with questions, and then people come to the people who come to me with questions. Well, now there's more people looking for help. That's not very clear. So, like, I've got people that report to me, and they've got people that report to them. And often, the people in the middle, the ones that are reporting to me, but also, well, okay, so let me put it another way. I have a team. I have a team of 8 people, sometimes 9 people. And for the most part, 6 of them report to the other 2. And they kind of help me, in practice, I have my 2 and they have their 4. And they help me run the team. And when one of their people has a question, all too often, they'll just, you know, relay it up the chain and bring it to me. When I want them to figure out the answer themselves, you know? I don't want to be the guy that's answering all the questions. I want to be the guy that watches to make sure you're answering the questions. I don't know. Which means that sometimes there's, like, really obvious things that I want to just jump in and say, no, do it this way! When I'm waiting for them to step up. Oh! Anyway, the trials of being a middle manager. Nobody cares. Ooh, uncommon room type. I don't think this room can show up in Thamara. Oh, we've got a sage. I just love these sages. It's got a buff on him too. Great. One of the main issues with them is if you don't get them right away, then they just get worse and worse. But if you get them right away, they're not that bad. It's tricky. Like the bagmen, kinda. Where if you can get that first solid visceral attack on them, then you can deal with the bagmen. But if you don't, then you're in trouble. So we haven't been down yet. Did I walk past? No. I was kind of expecting there to be like a door here. So we could have fallen off this, I guess. Oh, it's a sage! Oh god. It's one of the bad ones, too. Shit. Okay. It's one of those men that's wielding a man. But that's a bad one. Who are you? Retreat is effective. It's all thanks to inquisitiveness. Yeah, I guess there's nothing here. I hear a bug. Because we killed something with a visceral. It spawned a bug. Somewhere. Is it here? What did we kill with the visceral? Rawr? Oh, there was a sage guarding the ladder, of course. Guarding the, not the ladder. The lever. Stop it! Alright. I don't know, I feel like I'm missing something here. Was there another way to go on the opposite side of this room? Yeah, did we go down this way? We could fall. Why would I want to? No. Just a small area. And our usual sign path. Hello! When supposedly rare things are too common, they feel mundane. And are no longer exciting. Like I said, I want to always be, oh, a side path! Great, we'll find something awesome here! Instead of, oh god, I have to go get more tomb mold, don't I? Okay, fair enough. Ah, we're outside again. So that was the previous level, one of those. Looks like we're about to end up down there in a moment. And maybe there's one more even further down? No, this might be the last one. Oops. Uh-oh. It disappeared, didn't it? Darn it. And then we got hit by a trap. That one. How are you still alive, man? Oh yeah, I remember you. Oh god. Is there like a ladder? Yeah, okay. From the previous lair. I hear us, Loran Silver Beast right above us. That must be where the chest is. Or right below us, perhaps. So let's not fall down the hole.
Hmm.
Oh dear. Turn back, you say? Where's your sense of adventure? It's the scourge of sobbing. Oh god. I'm dead. We lost our souls too. That's okay. It was only like 120,000. Barely anything. But I'm tired of dying on this level. We need to go ahead and get this done. Sir. You better finish up before the spiders get here. No. There we go. All right. So these three. Watch out for the hole. So red werewolf. Turn back. This area is so dark. Okay. Alright. They were right, there was nothing here. All we did was unleash the spiders on us. So down this way. And this will take us to the area where we... where we fell down to. I'll give Elden Ring props for one thing, definitely, is that being able to have that lantern on without it being, you know, at all a problem is really convenient. No weight issue. Because I think in this game, if you equip a lantern, it like cuts your stamina recovery by a third or something. And if you equip a torch, it like takes up your offhand slot, of course. So it's not ever this late. Okay. A bastard of Loran. All right. Stop it! Why are you doing all these bad attacks? Fine. There. All right. Oh, any chests on the side? Yeah. Blooming cold blood. Oh, that's pretty rare. Even more than the cold blood flower bulbs, the blooming ones. Nice. Let's spend. I'm a little worried about the boss.
Gamino, go on. Very well, let me st-
God, levels are 60 now.
Farewell.
So I think this is going to be a Loran Silver Beast. I could be wrong. And this might be the end. Yeah, it looks like this might be the end. Oh, it's a Horned Beast! Oh god. That makes sense. I hate this guy. I really hate this guy. Thank you. Hunters are killers! Get it! Oh, that was our chance! Oh my god! I can't wait till we have to fight him in a hard mode. Oh god. He's really difficult for me because his attacks slowly speed up, you know? And they have slightly more range. So, I don't know. For some reason, I have a lot of trouble with him. He doesn't quite fit the rhythm that I like, you know? Or rather, he's constantly breaking his own rhythm.
Gammon awake, go. Very well. Farewell.
Hey, let's check to see if we have any good gems. Lots of bolt and fire, but nothing there. No. Okay. Well, I have to admit, I'm not in the mood for Defiled Chalice. Let's go and do Fishing Village.
blood-crazed fiends. Atonement for the wretches by the wrath of Mother Kos. Mercy. Mercy.
Mercy for the poor wizened child. So, just for comparison, these enemies are dropping 500 souls when we kill them. The enemies in the dungeon we were just in were dropping about 4,000. So, you know, just saying. That tells you the difficulty. Relative difficulty. Or whatever. Which isn't to say that we're not gonna die. Just that it'll be that much more shameful when we do. Do you hear the sound of a bell? That looks good. Tempering 6. There it is. Oh, it's thrust attack up. If we were playing church pick, that'd be good. Hello, sir. Do you want to come attack me, perhaps? No? Okay. You guys need to stop syncing up the way you are. There you go. It's okay, we're only a little nod on. I want to get the parry. Mouth sure opens wide. Well, that was fun. Let's go do it again. Yum, yum, yum. Excuse me, sir. Hmm. sir. There we go. Right to the halfway mark. I didn't trust. Yeah, that's the one I can't do. I'm dead. Well, that's terrifying. He just eats you at the end of that if you don't survive it. I did not realize that. Yeah, it worked okay on the first guy. We should be wrecking these guys though, you know. Well, not really. If I were to run up and just smash them, they'd die pretty fast. I'm just trying to be fancy. Yum, yum, yum. Hello, sir. Do you want to do fancy things? Sir, no one invited you yet. This is surprisingly tricky. Maybe I should stop trying to parry them and just go for a kill. You know, I think on the first guy I will. Although it'd be nice to get him down to like just above half and then get a parry. Here, come back here, please, sir. Thank you. It worked. Thank you. That would have been perfect. Darn it. This is not a good transition. Here, can we just finish this guy off first? Nope. So terrible! Look at them standing there with the mouths open like that. I'll have a lot of respect for someone, for a game company that makes a game like this where enemies can hurt each other. Because it always just looks ridiculous when you have two enemies that are like doing huge AoE attacks right on top of each other, just in turn, in sequence, so that you can't ever get close. If he slams forward, the other guy shouldn't be able just to sit there. Come on, descend. Descend! Okay, that guy who wrote that note is such a troll. That's just rude. I swear to God, sometimes I just want to play on offline mode just because. I can't even tell who's trolling anymore. Like, was he intending to be trolling? Or was he just, you know, commenting on what's going on there? It felt like he was intending to troll. Oh, that's a great transition there. Yeah, okay. Sorry. I was mad during that attempt. But yeah, what do you think? When someone puts a message in front of a chest that says chest, or a message in front of a ladder that says ladder, are they trolling? Are they just trying to make it so it's difficult to hit the right interact button? Or are they really trying to point out that there's a chest there, right in plain view? And if they are trolling, then why? I don't get it. Like, I used to think that they were kids, you know? Young people that said, hey, it's a chest! And they'd write that there's a chest there. Wow. Instead, I think they're just evil people. I need to calm down, I'm getting angry. Relax. Doesn't matter, we got it. It looked like he was trying to climb on top of me. I did not expect to have more trouble in Fishing Village than in Ailing Laurent. Guys, you're really getting in my way here. Oh hey, you've got my souls, don't you? Isn't there a ladder around here? I guess not. Excuse me. Oh, that is a way, isn't it? I was looking down on it, it didn't look like a way. There we go. Herald set. And a chunk. Thank you. So the big dude came out all the way here. I think we'll just run by. It's not fair. It's not.
This village is the true secret. It feeds this lease. So our forefathers, we hunted him.
I hear the bell. That's not a good thing, by the way. There's cars. What are you doing, sir? Rude. How did you not get hit by that? Fair enough. Excuse me, sir. No more lightnings. The sweeps. I gotta admit, when you hit a whole bunch of enemies at once, it feels really good to use this weapon. It is fun times. Shortcut open. No!
Please,
So this is the snail girl that fell way back at the River of Blood outside Ludwig's place. We are well above Ludwig. The hunter's nightmare is further below us. We could just run through this, but I feel like we should take the snail girls seriously. They're doing their best. No making fun of snail girls. Snail girls, be generous. This weapon actually seems like a sufferable suit for hitting them. Because they're just so low to the ground. Come on, dude, get parried. Whatever. There. I kind of want to go and just wriggle around, just down-rote every single note that I see that does that. Like, this is a useful note. It tells you, do I want to go down there or not? But a note that's right in front of an item that you can pick up, that just basically says, it interferes with picking up the item, that's just rude. So we have 43 insight. I think that means we're frenzy resistant enough to deal with this, right? Don't you, I think? Deal with some yum yum girls. You got me. That wasn't that bad, actually. Now we got a bunch of lightning boys to play with. No! Do not presume too far on our relationship, Snail Girl. A rock. One of only two in the game. In the base game, in the main game, the non-chalice dungeons, you can get rocks in chalice dungeons. And I suppose you can get them from Insight. But whatever, it's still special. Revel in the good things that happen. I probably should have gotten that door before I went to the Winter Lanterns, but that's okay. The Yum Yum Girls.
Gammon away. Very well.
Weapon durability down 21%, 58. But that's quite some damage there. That would be me from 287 to 312. I think that's probably worth it. Less visceral, of course. We're losing 9 arcane damage also. You know, probably not. I don't know, it's hard to judge. I kind of want to see like a breakdown of my damage by my move, that would help me make decisions. And even then, probably I want it on specific targets. I mean, no one viscerals trash. Triangle gem. Are we running some sort of arcane build? Is my weapon all glowy and lightning-y? Hi, man. So how much trouble are you gonna give me today? Oh, I got robbed. You're gonna give me some trouble, aren't you? It's cool, we're staked. Oh wait, no. Oh, it's a bit too early on that, I think. Darn it! You know what? I'm just gonna go for hits. Ow. Can you just die, please? There. I don't like that fight. I know some people say that's their favorite fight in the game, and I can respect that. But for me, the boss just attacks really, really, really fast. And that does not make a fight more fun to me. Maybe I just haven't fought enough to learn all the proper telegraphs, but it's just no. One more boss in the DLC. Yeah, we don't have a level. Let's use a thingy. Probably need another one.
Gammon. Very well. Let. Farewell.
That's the wrong place. Fishing village, back to... back to the Hunter's Nightmare? Excuse me first. You know, let's actually be smart about this. Are you actually coming up to mess with me? Good. Any better things than that? Such an awesome theme. I love it. I just love it. Da 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 da. Why don't we beat the game? We'll continue Chalices perhaps in our next in new game. Why not? Otherwise, you might end up just getting stuck doing chalices forever. Never wanting to finish. This guy's model is terrible. I can barely even tell what's happening. The thing is his arms are so much smaller than his tail that I can't really see his attacks coming. Maybe I'm just bad. Both of these things could be true. But Garmin over Moon Presence any day.
Are you cold? Oh, good hunter.
We never went and got church pick. Oh, I'm an idiot. Or the bell ringing dudes, the bloodletter. I was rushing too much. Oh well. How did I miss church pick? For all the praise people heap on these games, I still feel that none of them really give you a very good New Game Plus experience. Like, I've seen other games do much better in terms of, like, adding additional challenges or or making enemies give you better loot. So, not just be stronger, but still give you crap. Additional endings and all sorts of things. Like Chrono Trigger. Chrono Trigger was awesome. I have plenty of insight, doll. And you, sir, I killed you long ago. Alright. It didn't even reset these good. I'm glad about that. But I do regret that we didn't get the, and now we can buy these, like Sage's hair and that kind of thing. Makes it easier. This full set again, if we want to. Okay. Well, I'm going to stop here. We'll come back. Maybe we'll do some more chalices. It depends on how much I'm willing to suffer. Thank you, everybody, for watching. Until next time.